So for part B, where the maximum efficiency occur at n times of the full load. Okay. So the maximum efficiency occurs at n times the rated KVA. At n times the rated KVA. So ohmic loss at a maximum efficiency occur at the n square times of the 80 watts. So ohmic loss at maximum efficiency equal to n square 80 watt. Okay, so this right here. N square 80. Yeah. What? So at maximum efficiency occur when the ohmic loss equal to core loss. Okay, so core loss equal to 50. So just find out the relation of N. Yeah, that means equal to 50. So if you find out the value of n here, means n equal to 50 divided by 80. Okay. Square root of 50 divided by 80. So we will find out here the value of n. Okay, so we stop here, and in the next class we will continue this problem. You cannot solve. Okay, so just we stop here.